What you see here has basically been my life for the past 9 months. And as of the 24th of May 2016, I officially finished my second year of uni and break up for the summer.